Hey everybody, so today I'm going to build a stovetop cover. There's really nothing too complicated with this build. It's pretty straightforward. There's a lot of YouTube videos that I've seen, even on Pinterest, to, you know, you can do just basically a flat board that's, you know, to the dimensions of your stovetop, and you can just put handles at the end of it, and you can use it as a serving tray also. However, it gets a little more difficult if you have like those old school heating elements, you know, not the infrared or, you know, infusion stovetops or flat tops. If you have buttons that are sticking out or protruding from the top of the stove, that makes it a little more difficult. So you do have to build somewhat, you know, pretty much like a simple box that, you know, sits on top of all that stuff. And that's what I'm going to be doing today. So stay tuned.
2 hours later.